So tell me, आज से 20 साल के बाद, where do you see yourself? I wanted to ask you this.
I have no idea. I've not planned that far ahead.
Really?
But I just hope.
Planning करनी चाहिए नहीं करनी चाहिए?
Short term. I mean, see, you should have a short term that leads to a long term. But आप अगर सारी life को बैठ के plan करेंगे तो आप जाएंगे कब? अब तो planning में confused, like you know. And आप हर चीज़ प्लानिंग के तौर पर नहीं
चलती। ये बताइए, what is love to you? मोहब्बत क्या है आपके लिए?
It keeps changing. What is love to me? Love is in one word or more?
No, definition. Anything that you feel, जो आपको अंदर से लग रहा
है। Love is unconditional. I think love does not have conditions.
Okay.
पे conditions नहीं होती हैं। And I'm someone who does believe in love.
Okay. You know, doesn't believe or does believe?
Does. I do believe in love. Yeah, I do believe in love. But you know, आपको अगले से प्यार करना, you know, love exchange होता है, right? You love somebody, they love you back. So a lot of times you fall in love or you love the a person who do not share the same idea of love.
Oh, true.
So everybody who says they're in love, I don't believe everybody's in love. You know, love is a work in progress. It takes time.
अच्छा, जब हम पाकिस्तान को देखते हैं और आप चूंकि बाहर से भी आए, आपका अब you're a beautiful mix of all blend, you know, all countries. तो जब आप देखते हैं, मुझे कभी कभी लगता है हमें बहुत जल्दी है कहने की कि आई लव यू, हम वी जस्ट थ्रो इट आउट. क्या ये सही है?
आई थिंक इफ यू फील इट. हाँ, लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल, हम कौन होते हैं कि सही है या गलत है?
ये भी सही है,
लाइक यू नो, वी आर नोबडी. शायद किसी ने कह दिया पहले आई लव यू, आज वो 40 इयर्स के बाद शादी शुदा खुश हैं. किसी ने ना कहा हो, इट वेरी मच डिपेंड्स. बट या आई थिंक पीपल लाइक टू से इट वे बिफोर देन दे फील इट, बट दैट overall. But I think but you have to understand that Pakistan is primarily, you know, entertained. Like, you know, aap jo gaane sunte hain, film dekhte hain, to aur jo kitabe padhte hain, it's all about love. Aur wohi dimag mein baith jata
hai, wohi dimag mein baith jata hai.
I say I love you quickly.
Well, I just want to say thank you to you. Bahut bahut shukriya. Lovely meeting you. Great meeting you.
Likewise.
And you know, my best wishes to everything and anything that you do in life, and please do come again. Would love to have you again on the show. Bahut bahut shukriya.
Thank you.
Bahut bahut shukriya. Final messages to people who are watching you. Kuch kehna chahte hain?
Stay happy and keep remembering and mentioning Palestine. I think that's very important of what is happening. So life moves on, वो तो चल रही है, but do not forget to mention and keep raising your voices for Palestine. And be happy and be kind. That's all for me.